I'm here with boxing star Josh Taylor, representing England in the Olympics, and I caught up with him to talk about some of his teammates. So who's representing England in these Olympics in boxing?
We've got a really strong team this year. Hopefully got a lot of chances of getting medals as well. At flyweight, there's Andrew Selby. He's got a really good chance. We've also got a really good chance at featherweight as well. Luke Campbell, myself at lightweight. Tom Stocker at 64. 69's Fred Evans from Wales. 75 Anthony Ogogo, and big super heavyweight Anthony Joshua.
How many medals do you guys think you guys are going to win? Because you're very talented this year.
Yeah, I think all of us have got a really good chance of getting a medal. I think everyone's got the potential and capable of getting a medal.
Have you met Oscar Valdez? He's a boxer from Mexico. Okay, let's introduce Josh. He's a boxer from England. Josh Taylor. He's a lightweight. What weight do you fight in?
The bantamweight.
Good. So you guys are not going to be. So you guys could be cool. So no face-offs. So what do you think about him? Have you seen him fight yet?
He won his fight. No, but I've seen all this team. I know they're great boxers, man, and I've seen them in the worlds and stuff, and I know they're real good.
Have you seen Oscar fight?
He won his first fight. No, seen him. Hopefully, get a chance though.
But how come the boxers don't know each other? Like, if I came here, I would do my research, I would do my homework. He's not your weight class.
We know each other, but I don't know him. I know in my weight, I know Luke Campbell.
Yeah.
How is Luke Campbell? Give us the scouting report.
Luke Campbell is good. He's got a good chance of winning, yeah.
You gonna face him next?
If I don't face him. Well, he's not on my side of a bracket. You know, so if I get to see him, I'll see him in the finals.
The British team, to the British people, what would you tell them?
Thanks for the support. It's great. It's awesome. Thank you.
There you have it. Josh Taylor, look out for him. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can find me on Twitter, @Secback. Are you on Twitter?
Yeah.
What is it?
Josh Taylor Boxer.
Josh Taylor Boxer. Yeah.